officially made it to Iceland, and our first adventure is jumping on an airplane and flying over some of Iceland's river streams and volcanoes. Stay tuned. Oh yeah, we got our van. I'm driving manual.
Woohoo!
I'm driving manual for the first time. It's going great.
He's actually doing a really good job. Super proud.
I've killed it a couple times though. But we're heading to the airport right now to meet up with a volcano pilot. And it's gonna be fun.
Made it.
Hey there!
Hi there!
You ready?
I think so.
Let's go.
I'm all set up.
Very cool.
Because I had time.
Because you had time. You had to wait for me. So is this a new plane?
New for you.
New for you?
New for me.
Yeah.
Very it's exciting. A little bit younger than I am. And the old saying is, never buy anything younger than yourself.
Oh.
Don't worry about that.
Okay.
Unless I know the music, really.
To open the window, fly it up, hold it, and let it fly. Okay?
Very cool.
And it will stay there.
Right. Okay? Sounds good.
Good?
Works for me.
Alrighty.
I choose. What about a hit? What about a hit of your love? Start to shake with your head. Will it ever click? Will it ever click? Are you a freak? You turn and face me. Maybe this time I choose.
The very first ones.
Wow.
It's actually so easy to fly that my son can.
No, because we got this one. And that's just because of the wind right now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, we just finished up with Sir Volcano Pilot. As you can tell, the video that I shot was pretty epic. We went over a bunch of different rivers. And overall, it was an insane experience. It was super fun. So if you're ever here in Iceland, make sure to book a flight with him. I'll link his stuff in the information below so you guys can check it out.
How did you like it?
It was super cool.
Super
how,
fun.
How could I have not liked it?
It was really similar to the same experience.
Flying around in Iceland. Thing.
Same experience we did in Jackson Hole, kind of, where I can open up the window, shoot out the window. This time I didn't have my camera strap, and so it was a little bit scarier just because of the how strong the wind is out there.
He was telling us that some guys, hit the quick release button
on his camera.
On his camera, and he lost his lens.
Yeah, his 24 to 70 fell out the window onto the glacier. So, luckily we didn't have that happen. This is our little van. I'll do a little van tour maybe tonight, but it's pretty cozy. But yeah, great experience. Okay, so here's our little van tour for you guys to see kind of our setup here while we're here in Iceland. It's just a little kind of sprinter van type setup. So nothing too crazy big, nothing too small. We're here at our first campground. There's some showers over here that we just used, super nice. But here's the front seats. We went with a manual. I had never drawn manual before this trip, so I'm killing it. Right, Joy? Yeah, pretty basic. And then back here, sleeping bags here, and then our legs go under this piece, which is a big storage area. We're just throwing all of our bags back here during the day. And then this is our trunk space. Joy's making us PB&J sandwiches. Aww. We have our stash of cup of noodles. And here we have just storage space where we've put all of our food. And then we have utensils and plates in this one. What's in this one? Oh, here's our pots and pans. And we have a little stove, a little camper stove to boil water. And then just cleaning supplies in this one. This is a little cutting board thing that comes out. So it's pretty basic. Got some nice...
Ooh, we gotta be inside.
Come on now. Ooh. Icelandic bees are savages.
Oh. You're gonna make him mad.
Ah, he's back. Bee be gone. So yeah, that's our little house tour for the week that we're here. We realized these things are sparkling water. So when we opened it, they like exploded. The arm's getting weaker.
It is.
Whoa.
Oh, Logan's going around a roundabout. I'm scared of him.
Move.
You're okay. You're okay.
Easy.
Now shift.
At the round second, I said, don't tell you stupid figure.
Killing it.
So this spot that we're at right now, we flew over this spot about an hour ago, and it's where all the braided rivers were, or some of the main braided rivers. Water must be so cold.
First bridge of the trip!
How blue that water is.
Cool. At the roundabout, take the second exit on turn to the figure.
I stole a shower cap from the Disney hotel. Look, it's got Finding Nemo and Dory on it. Are you done?
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
We found horsies.
Ponies. Hella horse rental. It's not just a horse rental. It's hella horse rental. Oh my god, look at that one. He's giving the other one a little scratch. That is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Look at his teeth. Did you see his teeth?
Let's run over there. Dude, there's a gray one.
He is literally the softest horse I've ever felt in my life.
He's gonna scratch his butt. She saw our horses. It's like a good 50 degrees out here. 40 degrees. 50 degrees or 40?
Like 40.
Whoa!
You like fogged it up.
Goodness!
Okay, we just got to our first waterfalls. We thought this was Skogafoss, but it's not. Right?
Yeah, we're amateurs.
Amateur tourist. Aw, cute dog coming up. Cute dog. Cheezer. We've seen a lot of cute dogs. I'll try to get more pictures of dogs for you guys. Oh, people killing it. These are actually way dope. All right, here's what the waterfall's name is. Just for those that are coming to Iceland. It's the Jalensfoss. Nailed it. Nailed it.
Soljanengafoss.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Whoa. I love the rainbow. Okay, so we just visited this little waterfall here, but we got pretty drenched. Jacket and cameras. Luckily, this little guy is made for that stuff. But we're gonna go back over with our Polaroid and go visit some of these other waterfalls, kind of explore a little bit. Right there is the Northern Lights. It's super grainy because this camera is at 3200 ISO. Just pushing its limits pretty hard. We have the camera out here. Here's a little bit of a photo. I'll just put the photo on the screen right now. So, but we're getting some sick shots out here. I need you now.